Good day, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Harendra Kheshari, presenting our undergraduate research on quality of life and symptom control among asthmatic patients attending the respiratory clinic of Teaching Hospital, Angarapur. Can you move to the next slide? The impact of asthma on quality of life has extensively studied worldwide, but the data on asthma-related quality of life among Sri Lankan asthmatic patients is limited. As well as, the asthma control plays a crucial role in determining the asthma-related quality of life. So our objectives were to assess the asthma-related quality of life among adult asthmatic patients attending the respiratory clinic of Teaching Hospital, Angarapur, and to assess their asthma control. For that, we conducted a hospital-based descriptive cross-sectional study using 100 physician diagnosed adult asthmatic patients, and we took them on a consecutive basis. We used translated and culturally adapted mini asthma quality of life questionnaire and asthma control questionnaire. Patients were given them to complete in a self-administered way. Out of 100 patients, 85 have completed the questionnaire, and the majority of research participants were females. The age and gender distribution of the research participants is displayed. We assessed the asthma-related quality of life under four domains, namely symptoms, activity limitation, emotional function, and environmental stimuli. The mean score for each domain was calculated, and we took a cutoff score as 5 out of 7. And we consider a mean score less than 5 as having a good asthma-related quality of life. In our study sample, symptoms domain and the activity limitation domain were the only domain with at least 50% of the research participants showing a good asthma-related quality of life. Then we assess the asthma control by calculating the mean score for asthma control questionnaire. Then we define three categories according to the following cutoff scores. A mean score less than 0.75 was defined as well controlled. A mean score in between 0.75 and 1.25 was defined as borderline control, and a mean score of greater than 1.25 was defined as not well-controlled asthma. In our study sample, only around 1/3 of the research participants had well-controlled their asthma. So in conclusion, asthma control was poor in approximately half of the study sample with poor quality of life. Thank you very much.